Basically, who are in school during the duration of them working here for that scholarship period. And we gather tips from every store, and the owners match up to $500 of those tips for each store for every year. And that goes into a big scholarship pool, and then the employees get their portion of it based on how many hours they worked, based on overall hours worked.
I use my scholarship fund money for gas, for school, for my books. I'm in a sorority, I use it for that. A lot of things. I use it for art supplies. I'm a fine art student, which I can get really expensive. So it's really nice to have that.
I feel like our employees to be involved in the community and to do the services, and obviously education is really important. So we like, I guess, supporting people who want to further their education while also kind of putting themselves through school by working at Graeter.
If you lose your mind, everybody just have a good time. Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Feel it, baby.
Don't make you lose your mind. I'm shuffling.
Scholarship fund gives me something to look forward to when I have to schedule for classes. It's kind of like other scholarships in the fact that it's pretty much free money to help pay for continued education. I've worked 110 hours and then 0.73. Almost there. Currently, I have $230.73 saved.
I think it really does help out a lot of people. I don't have numbers in front of me to say, you know, such and such person got this amount, and it helped them with books or tuition, but I've seen a lot of really nice big checks go out. It's been a make or break deal for some people going to college, whether they got that check or not. So it really has made a difference, I think, in a lot of people's lives.